1,000 years in the future.
Seconds. In eternity.
If I didn't know better, I'd say I traveled 12,000 years into the future.
Personally, I think that's a hell of a bird.